All right, we're good. We are here. Let's get this unloaded.
Taking any speeding
glass? You know, haven't had to, although this morning's starting to get a little hairy.
Yeah. The centerpiece has got done just in the nick of time.
Hi.
I'm Ashley.
Oh, nice to meet you. Okay. Hold on, Josh.
Okay.
Definitely get that one out of the sun.
Okay. How many do we have? Three?
We have one more, yeah. It's all full of stuffing.
Okay. Is it still food stuffing?
I'll take it.
Oh, geez. That's okay. No worries. I understand. Okay. One of the new shelves. I put nicer wheels on. Wait, watch this, Josh. Let it go. This one's for the
newer. Engineering is beautiful.
Can I get one of you guys to brace this? Josh or Dylan? Yo, could you brace this on that side? Because they both come down.
To my knowledge, yeah. Have another market pastry wrap. Four racks for market. Wow.
Is there even a pre-order now?
It's just
we have one.
Oh,
one
right
pre-order pastry rack here. They already are pre-packaged. So,
gentlemen, thank you so much. That saves us a ton of time.
Okay. What happened?
Pie overboard.
So a few things. Anything that doesn't sell is going back straight away and getting sold at Main Street.
Okay.
So try to put things back in a way that'd be easy for us to just basically put them right back for sale once they're past transport.
Sure.
I'll be here to pick up. Do you guys feel like you're in a decent spot right now? Do you need me to stick around for a little bit?
In a great spot, John.
Yeah, okay. I think we're good.
Okay. You guys set up so fast.
That was like speed power.
It's all the adrenaline.
Tis the season.
Well, best of luck.
Thank you.
If you guys have any gas left in the tank, come to Main Street later. It should be fun.
Bye.